We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next?
Hi.
We need to keep moving.
Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Right behind you, boss. I still can't believe you took that thing out.
First time I've seen one of these things up close. I'm very glad it's already dead.
Hi.
Don't worry. I'll get these people to Sanctuary.
Can't say I'm gonna miss this festering boil on the ass end of the Commonwealth. No offense if you're from here or something.
Where are we going, Marcy?
Don't worry, June. Just stay with me. It'll be fine.
Let's take them out!
of that. I think I just found my new vacation home.
Your idea of heaven, eh, Sturgis? Could be some good salvage in there. Let's get to Sanctuary first, though. I think we're close.
Over here. Hey. Wait there. Come on.
Monument to the original Minutemen. I knew that was somewhere around Concord. That means this right here must be the Old North Bridge, where the first shots of the American Revolution were fired. I'd call that the best omen I've seen since we left Quincy.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, boss, but I'm glad you're happy about it.
Go check that out.
We had... a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out.
Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Vault Boy. This doesn't involve you.
I'm calling it right here. This world can officially bite my ass.
Hey, we all got problems, all right? I'm just trying to collect on what's owed to me. Don't suppose you feel like helping us out. Could use an extra gun, or maybe you talk some sense into Trudy over there.
Who's Trudy?
See that diner right in front of us? Trudy owns the place. She's converted it into a small shop. I sell her chems, she gives me caps and parts I need. And when her son Patrick had his 18th birthday, I might have sold him some jet, then some more, then a lot more. Now he's in debt.
Looks to me like they shouldn't have bought that jet, and you shouldn't have sold it to them.
Yeah, well, hindsight's a bitch, and I'm holding the leash. Now, you gonna help us out, or what?
And why would I help you exactly?
Look, I deal in chems. You know, medicine. Kinda useful out in these parts. Stim packs can patch up your wounds in seconds. Not to mention all the fun stuff. I got that too. You help me out and we can do business. Trust me. I'm a good friend to have.
If I help, I expect to get paid.
I'm not here to haggle. You'll get whatever I feel like giving you. Got it? Now what's it gonna be?
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Hey there.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
I want to help you, Trudy. What can I do?
Get rid of Wolfgang. I don't know what he offered you. But I'll pay you 100 caps to kill that jet-selling scumbag.
And why should I help you?
Look, this place might not look it, but caravans come through here, okay? I have supplies. You help me, we can trade for whatever you need.
All right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him.
You cross.
What the...
Excuse me.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
Let's see what you have.
A little bit of everything.
Security's too good. I don't think I can pick this.
Thank you. Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Be fun! Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
Got it. Be able to pick this.
What the fuck was that?
Lock's really strong.